There was once a man who walked his dog every Sunday morning around a lake near his house. Week after week, he saw the same elderly woman sitting at the edge of the water with a small metal cage next to her. Curiosity led him to approach her one day. He noticed that the cage was actually a small trap, and she had three small turtles in it. In her lap, there was a fourth turtle that she was carefully wiping down with a sponge. The man greeted her and said, "If you don't mind my asking, what do you do with these turtles every week?" She smiled and explained to him that she was cleaning their shells because any algae or scum that builds up on a turtle's shell reduces its ability to absorb heat and slows down their swimming. It can also corrode their shell and weaken it over time. The man was impressed as the woman continued, "I do this every Sunday morning to help the turtles." "But don't most turtles live their lives with algae on their shells?" the man asked. The woman agreed that was true. He replied, "Well then, you're kind to do this, but are you really making a difference if most turtles don't have people around to clean their shells?" The woman laughed as she looked down at the small turtle on her lap. "Young man, if this little turtle could talk, he would say I'm making all the difference in the world. To the world you may be one person, but to one person you may be the world. Just because you may not be able to change the world or help everyone, you can still make a huge difference in one person's life by offering them any help that you can. Don't choose to not do anything because you can't do everything.